हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय शो। आई एम शाहन लायक, थर्ड ईयर मेडिकल स्टूडेंट, एंड टुडे वी हैव अ स्पेशल गेस्ट विद अस। सी इज आल्सो माय क्लासमेट, सी इज वंसिता मिश्रो एंड सी इज थर्ड ईयर मेडिकल स्टूडेंट। एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट फिजियोलॉजी, विच इज वन ऑफ द थ्री बेसिक सब्जेक्ट्स विच आर टॉट इन द मेडिकल स्कूल इन द फर्स्ट ईयर ऑफ MBBS। लाइक फॉर फिजियोलॉजी, द फर्स्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग विच आई विल से दैट it is the basis of medicine, because as you are studying a medicine, you must know the basic thing, you must know the functional aspect first, and then you must go to the disease part. Like first we study physiology, the functional aspect of any organ, any tissue, and then we go to pathology, because in pathology we study the disease aspect of the physiology. So what do you think about it?
Yeah, in my opinion, physiology is an experimental scientific discipline and it is of central importance in medicine. As you have said that it is a basic subject and it deals with functional aspects, enabling more effective treatment of abnormal diseases which are going in patient. And the great beauty of physiology is that it seeks to integrate the individual functions of the cell, tissues and organs in a body.
So for I will ask you another question, that how we can use the online resource for learning physiology.
You can go through, there are many websites that are given on the internet, and you can use Marrow and Preplanner, as they are giving much more content about foreign origins and for pitches. So I will recommend you for
Okay, and I will like to add with it that you can also watch Dr. Najib's video, because he also make wonderful videos on that. So you can watch these those videos of Dr. Najib, and also rely on PrepLadder and also An Academy or anything Marrow. You like whatever, you just watch it. And
you can use them and you can thoroughly study with them by preparing your notes, or you can go for online videos by using PrepLadder, Marrow.
Okay. So I will like to ask you one more question, like how to take notes in physiology.
But you can take notes by, if you are reading book, then you should mark important points and you should note on your note making pad or copy you are having. And if you are seeing video or following any app, so they used to tell important points which have been asked in the exam. So you can note those questions or mark it in your notes. It is sufficient for making this. You should not copy text and all that stuff, because note making is specialization.
Exactly.
You can do revision by note making.
Yes, basically she is saying that you have to understand
concise
only the high high yield topics and concise notes, that will help you in revising your content before the exam or before your professional. So that will surely help you. So how is this time, how you are spending this time in corona? Yeah, actually this time is very boring, but we are trying to make it interesting with the help of these YouTube sessions. Okay, so those who want to join us, those who want to follow us, the links will be given in our description. So please follow us, and also please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much for joining, Vansita. Thank you so much.